Good morning. It's me, your girl, LaShawn, coming at you with another workout. This Wednesday, we are going to do a metabolic body strength workout. So you just need a set of light weights, medium to heavy weights, canned goods, water jugs, whatever it is that you have to get through this workout. If you don't have anything, just the fact that you're up this morning and just getting that body moving, you'll still get a good workout. So without further ado, give me a thumbs up if you're ready. Oh, and you should have a mat, water, and a sweat towel. We're going to get started. All right. Let's march. Marching proud. Belly button pulled in nice and tight. March wide. Go low. Press that butt into the floor. Use those arms. And tall. One more right and left. All right. Lateral lunge. Toes point front. Long feet together. When you're ready, reach for the floor. One more right and left. All right. Feet hip width distance apart. Squat. Squat, stand and squeeze. Sit in the back of those heels. When you're ready, reverse arms. Four, three, Gonna walk it out to a plank. Punch it right. Punch it left. Walk it back in. Stand and reach. Walk it out. Right. Few more, come on. Squat. One more. Deadlift, squat, and still got those weights. Toes to the corner, knees follow the toes. We'll come here, go it up high, and then halfway. Switch, high, halfway, and switch. In 5, 4, 3, right arm, left squat, roll it. Come on. All the way, halfway, switch. One more other side. All the way, halfway. Nice. Drop them weights. Right leg. Front lunge here. Down, up, down, up. Hip square to the floor. Tall chest. Down, up. Come on. Left leg, hip square to the floor, tall chest, down, up, down, up. Come on. Both knees bent 90 degrees, y'all. The goal is get that front leg parallel to the floor, knees stay behind the toe. Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, hold it down and pulse. Hold it down and pulse it. Come on. 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and relax. Shake it out. Woo! Don't give me skaters. Little hop in the middle. Reach for the floor. Come on. Work. Come on, skate, skate. Come on, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, rest. Nice. Wipe your brow, get some bubble if you need to. Grab those light weights. This is what you're going to get me. Roll it up here. Lift and lift. Roll it up here. Lift. Lift. Roll it up into me. Lift. Come on. We'll add on. Roll. Lift. Lift. Come on. Roll. Three more. Two more. Roll. Lift. Row, lift, lift. All right. Lunge that right leg back. Gonna roll right here. Row. Hinge forward. Squeeze the shoulder blades in the back. Come on. Eight, seven, six, five. Come on. Four, three, two, one. Hold it up here. Kick it back. Let's go. 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7. Elbows up. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Feet together. Stand tall. Right here. Both arms. you heavy weight. This is what you're going to give me. We'll do this one. You're going to lunge, roll it up, squat, press, okay? Lunge, turn, press. Lunge, turn, press. Lunge, turn, press it up. Lunge, press. Press the weight to the floor. Lunge, turn, press it up. Lunge, turn, press. Come on. Turn, press. Turn, press. Again. Long. Turn, press. Come on. Press. Again. Two more. One more. Lunge, squat, press. Nice. Other side. In five. Four. Three, let's go. Lunge, turn, squat, press it up. Lunge, turn, squat, up. Lunge, turn, squat, up. Again. Four more. Three more. Two more. Last time, lunge, squat, and woo, nice, woo, all right. All right, you got them heavier weights. We're back to that row, but you're gonna give me a wide row, right here. Squeeze in the back, okay? In five, four, three, two, let's go. Wide, lift and squeeze. Come on. Elbows out. 10, 9, 8, 7, come on. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and relax. Keep those weights. Woo! I can't see y'all. Wait a minute. All right. Okay. Weights on your hips, toes to the corners, down and up right here. Down and up. Tall chest. Squat. Stand and squeeze. Come on, 6, 12, 11, 10, come on, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, hold it down and pose, please, pose, 20. Come on, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and roll it up. Woo! Nice. All right. We're not done. You're going to give me a little sprint. Come on. Right here. Get those arms involved. Belly button pulled in nice and tight. Come on. Come on, pick up the pace. You got it. Come on. Run like somebody tried to grab your purse. Come on. Or your wallet. Keep going. Come on. And don't you say they can have it. Come on, keep going. 15 seconds. Keep going. Come on. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and and rest. Woo! Nice. All right. You still got those heavy weights. All right. This is what you're going to give me. Squat. One, two, and two bicep curls. Two squats, two curls. Ready and begin. One, two, one, and two. Elbows pinned to the sides. Full range of motion on those curls. All the way down, all the way up. And squeeze up top. Again, one, two, one, two, 15 seconds. Come on. One, one more set of each, come on. One, two, and curl. One, and two. Nice. Going down low, you'll give me a narrow push-up and a wide push-up. You can be on your knees or on your toes. So narrow, you here, and then wide, you here. Alternate between the two. All right. In five, four, three, two, and work. Come on, narrow, and then wide. Keep that core tight, chest to the floor. Come on. Don't you dare quit. Don't just be looking at me. Get it done. Come on. Keep going. 15 seconds, y'all. Come on. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and rest. Nice. All right, we stand down low. Now go on your back. With those weights. All right. On your back. Feet hip width distance apart, or you can bring them up tabletop. Whatever you need to do to keep that back flat. Chest press right here. Down and up. Come on, down and up. Beautiful. Come on, 20 seconds. Woo, come on, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and relax. You just got one weight on your back. Legs at tabletop. You're gonna come up, reach for those toes. Ready, and let's work. Reach. Have that inside knee down. This leg here, gonna lift. 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 Put that weight on your hip. Come on. Lift. 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 Beautiful. Lift and squeeze. Lift and squeeze. 12. 11. 10. 9. 8. Come on. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. And relax. Grab that other weight, please. You're here. You're in a plank. You're going to give me an alternating row. Straight line with that body. You're going to roll it up. Right and left. All right. All right. In 5, 4, 3, 2, let's work. Roll it. Right and left. Beautiful. Breathe. Come on. Level one, you're on top of your knees. Growing. Level one. Come on, keep going. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and relax. Nice. That one weight. Turn it to the other side. Forearm down. Inside leg. Knee is bent. Weight on that hip. Palm is flat. In 5, 4, 3. Let's go. Lift and lower. Come on. Lift. Lift.
Lightweight. Woo!
I know them arms are tired. 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, knee up, y'all. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and relax. Shake it out. You're not done. Woo! Back with them light weights. Alternate. Knee up with a cross punch. Keeping that chest tall. Come on. Punch it out. Give me a knee. Come on. 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7. Keep going. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and rest. Drop some weight for a second. Grab those heavies. This is what you're going to give me. Squat, stand tall, bring it up and dip. Squat, curl it up, tricep extension. Down, right here. Come on. Woo, keep going. Keep going. Keep going. 15 seconds. You're done. Woo! Nicely done. All right. Big deep breath up. Again. All right. Give me a lunge and lean. Reaching through those fingertips. And other side. Lunge and lean. Bring it back up to the top. Slowly forward fold, fingertips to the floor. Press back in those heels. Left hand to the floor, right hand to the ceiling, look up. And switch. Bring it back to the center. Take those elbows, place them on the inside of those legs. Press those legs away from your body, stretching out those hips. Now place your hands above your knees, please. Press the right shoulder down and the left shoulder down. All right, hold that back flat center. Relax and contract. All right, relax slowly roll it up one vertebrae at a time, please. Woo! Arms out, thumbs up. Reach behind your back. I hope you guys like that. Yee! And release, bring that arm across the chest. And switch. Stretch out that tricep. And switch. And stretch out that bicep, please. And switch. Soft bend in that left knee. Grab that shoe or pant leg. Hold on to some if you need to. Knee is pointed straight down to the floor. Hinge forward if you need a deeper stretch. And switch. Ooh, my towel is soaked. All right, now give me that final big deep breath up. Hands to heart center. We are done. Thank you so much. Happy hump day, happy Wednesday. I hope you guys have a beautiful rest of your day. Thank you so much for joining me. I will see you next time. Love you.